depression has happened right here in the concrete jungle where dreams are made. Oh. New York is special. I'm assuming that a lot of you either live in New York or are New York adjacent, because why else would you be here in high summer? And part of the privilege of living in New York or next to New York is that you get to talk about how terrible it is. That's the privilege of living here. And I have lots of original things to say about the subway and the tourists and the smells and the rich people and how they're taking it all over and they're making it a playground for other rich people, and no one can afford to live in New York anymore. And how no one can live in Atlanta. I have a lot of original things to say about it. New York broke me. New York breaks all of us. New York has also saved me because of all of those people. It is impossible to be alone in New York. And I think loneliness is just one of the most destructive things there is. I think the lie we tell ourselves that we are alone, whether you think you're like fucking rarefied or you tell yourself you're the worst piece of shit who ever walked the planet, both of those are destructive. If you think that you're alone, you're gonna destroy the planet, and you're gonna destroy other people, and you're gonna destroy yourself. So, New York has made it so much easier for me to, instead of looking down, to look out. And instead of looking in, to look out. And I'm very lucky, because very often people look back at me, who have all these problems, and they tell me that I'm not wrong, that not everything about me is wrong. And that's why I'm lucky. And if I'm a better person, I'm not saying that I'm a better person, but if I am a better person, it's because I have been able to look out and see that I'm not alone. And now I know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, but now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City until you've seen those trash can dreams come true. You stand at the ledge while people run you through. This brother.